Disarming a knife-wielding attacker is all in a day's sport for fans of a martial art devised by unarmed Japanese to defend themselves against samurai warriors. In this case, the knife is made of rubber, and in theory at least, nobody gets hurt. But winning a bout is still a matter of life or death for followers of the sport. On Sunday, top teams from all over the country are coming to London for a major showdown. Their mission, to take the British Open title, currently held by members of the Elephant and Castle Club, who are also European champions. Their instructor is Bill Tanaki, who's been practicing Aikido for 16 years.
I think really it's just good fun. The style that we do, Tamiki, is a competitive style of Aikido. Although you're learning how to defend yourself, you're also learning how to become part of a team, join a good club, and maybe win medals in championships.
The Elephant and Castle team have one weapon up their sleeves, in the form of 68-year-old Mike Hines, who's one of the best coaches outside Japan. His Aikido skills have never been put to real-life test.
Never used it in anger at all.
Do you think it would be any use if you did?
Well, I should think so. You know, it all depends on the situation at the time. But my best method of self-defense is run away.
Next year, the team are facing an even tougher challenge. They're planning to visit the Far East to take on the Japanese on their home ground. John Taylor for Thames News in South London.